To learn why a high school teacher is under investigation this morning. That teacher works at Burgard High School. A district spokesperson would not say why the teacher is being investigated, but does say the teacher is on paid administrative leave. Buffalo police are also looking into this case.